Hello students, welcome back to Science Online Classes. I am Zafar Basha, your science teacher. Dear students, in the previous classes we studied about the separation method such as evaporation and centrifugation. So what we studied is that the evaporation and centrifugation? Yes, of course. In that evaporation, how to separate the two mixtures by evaporation method by heating. In that centrifugation, how to separate the cream from the milk by using that centrifugation method in the laboratories. So today we will study about the other types of separation method which is called as separation of two invisible liquids by using separation tank. The another one is sublimation. The sublimation is nothing but the process in which the solid will change directly to gaseous state or sometimes vice versa. And then the third one is paper chromatography. Remember, in that chromatography, different types of chromatographies are there. But in our class, in your syllabus, we are going to study about that paper chromatography in which we are using the ink to separate the components from it. Understood? So many different colors are present in the ink. So we are taking that one, blue ink. In the blue ink also, so many different color components are present. So we are separating these components of the blue ink by using paper chromatography. Okay, so let me start how to draw them. So let me first have a diagram. So what are the structures, how they are separating. Okay, the first one is we have to draw separating tank. Okay, come to that one. So these are the three different methods of the separation of mixtures. So the first one, the separation of two invisible liquids by using separating tank. So let us see that one. This is a separating tank in which we are using a separating tank and a stopper, the mixture of two invisible liquids such as oil and water, and then the tap to separate the mixtures, and the beaker to collect the separations. We are using two beakers for two different components from the mixture. So this is about the separating tank. So how we are doing, we will see in the videos. Okay, then come to that one, sublimation. In that sublimation, we are using a mixture of sand and ammonium chloride. You can use that one, salt and ammonium chloride also, no problem. So it means that we are using the mixture of ammonium chloride and sand here. So for that one, we are using a china dish in which the mixture of ammonium chloride and sand we are putting. And then we are using a funnel. This funnel we are placing above the china dish inverted. And the mouth of the funnel we are closing with using cotton. And then, so we are using a burner to heat the mixture. One of the mixture will start evaporating when it reaches to its boiling point. Understood? Then next, the third one is paper chromatography. In the paper chromatography, we are, as I told you, we are using separating the components of the ink by using blue ink or blue or red ink. Okay. So in this one, we are using a paper in which we are marking that marker from below 2 cm above the mark, and we are placing one dot in which we are placing the ink. And that one paper is immersed into the test tube containing water, so that the tip of the ink just touches to the water level. Understood? Let me see how these mixtures are separating by videos.
A mixture of two immiscible liquids separated by using separating funnel. This separating funnel is a cone-shaped glass container with containing stopper at the top and a tap at the bottom. By using a separating funnel, let's separate the mixture of water and oil, which is not uniformly mixed. So pour this two into the funnel. So shake this funnel gently to mix. After that one, so this mixture have to be left aside undisturbed, as after some times you can see, so they are forming a separate layer. So this is layers of the water, and water are you separating by using the beaker. First we are collecting the water, because of a higher density it settles down. After that one, we are collecting the oil in another beaker. Now like this we are separating two immiscible liquids. The separation of ammonium chloride from sand. The mixture of sand and ammonium chloride in a china dish. Cover it with the funnel and plug the tip of the funnel with the cotton. Now china dish will heat it gently. The ammonium chloride will present into this mixture will start to sublimate, and it condenses at the cooler side of the funnel. So this non-sublimation substance called sand will remain behind into the china dish. Now remove that funnel and squeeze the ammonium chloride from the funnel. Thus, the mixture of sand and ammonium chloride separated by sublimation. Now let's study about that chromatography. So let me study the materials required for the chromatography. So we are needed the paper. The first we need filter paper strip, capillary tube, measuring cylinder, thread, isopropyl alcohol, mixture of red and blue inks, distilled water, glass rod to mix, pencil and scale. So let me see how to do that procedure. First we have to take a water paper strip, mark a line about 2 cm from one end. Put a pencil mark at the center of the line. Now take a capillary tube to take the mixture of blue and red ink into it. So this mark, this ink dot placed at the center of that one way to mark with the pencil. Let it to dry in open air. Again put that mixture of red and blue ink, squeeze it in the capillary tube and place again on the same place and let it to dry once again. Now after that one, take a thread and tie the filter paper at the another end to the glass and place it into that one water or the other. It just had to be tipped into the above that one. After some time you can see the component will rise above the solvent and separated from each other. See, you can see clearly there are two different spots, red and blue pigments are separated from the mixture.
So dear students, you saw that one how to separate the different type of mixtures by using a different and special techniques, such as using separating tank to separate the two invisible liquids such as water and oil. The second, the method of sublimation, in which we are separating the ammonium chloride from the sand or from the salt. Then at last, so we studied about paper chromatography, in which we are using a filter paper and we are separating the components or pigments of the blue and red ink by using this paper chromatography technique. So hope you understand. So in our next classes, we are going to study about a different type of methods which are using to separate the mixtures. Thank you, my dear.